Hallelujah.
Praise the
Praise
Lord.
The Lord. Praise the Lord. We're in God's presence to worship, to pray, to glorify the name of the Lord. We're just going to say thank you, Jesus, for who you are. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on the cross. Thank you, Jesus, for giving us life. Thank you, Jesus, for the hope that we have in you, Lord. Just praise Him, for He's God. Father, we give you praise. We adore your name.
We bless your name,
for you are alone
and worthy of all our praises.
You are alone
and
worthy. You alone are worthy to be glorified, to be honored, to be praised, to be praised. Oh, we glorify you, Lord. We glorify you, Lord. Among the nations, we glorify you, Lord. Among the
proximity that we have enjoyed. Even as we contain your glory, your very presence, sweet Holy Spirit. So we are saying thank you for all the things, for all the benefits that we have enjoyed and continue to enjoy, and the privileges given unto us because you've come to understand, to accept your provision, even as we have received salvation. And we continue to depend on your grace, on your mercy, on your loving kindness. We thank you, Lord, for provision of food materially and spiritually. We thank you for shelter. We thank you for warmth. We thank you for good health. All these have been made possible because of your loving kindness, which endures because of your goodness, because of your grace and your mercy. Had no Christ died for us, Lord, where would we have been? Had no Christ not come in the flesh, salvation would be a distant thought and an impossibility. But thanks be to God that the Father saw it befitting that Christ will bear our transgression, our guilt. He should take the punishment for our sins, that we may be free. And free we are indeed. For whom the Son has set free, he's free indeed. So we have so many things to thank you for, Lord. The list is that long, that we can never run out of things to say in response to what you have done. In thanking you, Lord, to gladden your heart, because we recognize your hand in our lives. We recognize the accomplishment of your plans and purposes in our lives. We thank you, Lord.
Libre Zebra Yajondra Yaskalov Andreas Ketiri Zabash Maratonto Lobo Nothing.
Today, love of him.
Jesus is the answer for the world.
No! Father, we glorify your name, Lord. We give you praise. We give you thanks. We give you honor. We acknowledge your majesty, your dominion, your power, your omnipotence, your omnipresence, your omniscience, because we know you are our God and there is no one like you. No one can be matched to your power in any department, in any attribute of yours. You are unique. So we thank you that this is the God that we serve. This is the God that we have known because you have brought us close to you. You have immersed us into your very presence, for it is in you we move and live and have our being, and you live in us.
Amen.
You have chosen these mortal bodies, frail in every way imaginable, to be your dwelling place, and you call it your temple, because you've hidden a treasure in this body. You've hidden your very presence, the glory that would one day soon be revealed, even as we await our redemption.
Amen.
The changes, the transformation of our body,
yes, Lord,
to become impervious,
yes,
to the elements of life, to become invincible, because we shall express the full nature of God in righteousness and durability, because the resurrected power of Jesus Christ will dwell in the body that we shall transform into.
Amen.
That resurrected body, that body that is encrusted with eternal life, therefore it cannot be killed. We give you thanks, Lord,
that
we have this hope. Therefore, we wait patiently and eagerly and hasten your coming, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We magnify you,
yes,
we glorify
Lord.
Your name.
Glorify
even as
you,
we go into your word, Lord, we know you shall speak unto us.
Amen.
You shall show us and reveal unto us,
yes, Lord.
Explain unto us, expand our understanding.
Yes,
of the
Lord.
Mysteries that you have trusted us with. We give you thanks, we give you praise.
Praise you,
we
Lord.
Remember in prayer our brethren in Ukraine, believers who are born again, Lord, that are caught up in this man showdown of powers and sort. But we know because you have told us that we shall see these events in the last days.
Yes.
So it is another proof, another evidence of wars and rumors of wars, as you have predicted unto us, Lord Jesus. But we pray for our brethren who are caught up in this mess, that Lord, that your grace will extend towards them,
yes,
for
Lord.
Provision of food, for shelter,
Amen.
Lord, for preservation of their
Amen.
Lives, that your name may be glorified
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You look after your own Father.
Yes,
you
Lord.
Are a Father indeed. You will not forsake us, nor leave us, Lord.
Amen.
Therefore, Father, let the reassurance of your presence and the warmth of your presence and your glory, Lord, encompass them
yes,
in the name of Jesus. No
Amen.
Bomb, no bullet. Oh Lord, shall threaten them and their lives shall be preserved,
Amen.
And we shall have a testimony
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus. We give you thanks, we give you praise,
yes, Lord,
we honor your mighty name.
Yes,
in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.